there.
They won the time!
iPhone 7 Decade has brand new phone apps by Microsoft. Get yours free wherever you get your apps today.
Five runs.
You too, brother.
It's 5-4. Something's up. Comes Moose. Still got the play of the week.
Absolutely nothing fancy, just darn good barbecue. Ask Dave to try his brisket and tell him hello.
At USAA, we're dedicated to serving the needs of military veterans.
I'm up!
Because those who serve deserve our very best in return.
So I got to the accident in the morning. I just called USAA and they took care of everything. Easy.
24/7 claim accessible and easy mobile access. USAA offers an unlimited service.
So anytime you call USAA, it's like a nice, real person who answers the phone. They know you by name. They get you taken care of right then. They make you feel like family and they always take care of you. My name is Michelle Peacock. I am a former U.S. Army captain. I will be a lifetime member of USAA.
Summer's at the hop.
Plan to stay for life. Get an auto insurance quote at usaa.com/insurance.
92% based on 2014 member survey, member pay for participation. Membership eligibility and product restrictions applied are subject to change. United Services Automobile Association has a deal in San Antonio, Texas.
Chris has been known to get a base hit or two. Train, chicken train.
Thank you.
God.
Chicken train coming on down the railway.
I work for a phone company.
Yeah?
Hotel. 104.7.
Count manager.
Okay, Murray.
Hey, woman. Double, two bases, ground rule.
Here you go, pitcher, pitcher.
Oh.
Boy.
Kickball, and this is going to be a blast. It's all the day before the anniversary.
Come on.
Ponca City's at?
Yep, I drove through a lot.
That's where my daughter lives.
On a train.
Dose for Latinos.
Math majors around here. Get up, old stuff. Hey.
You gotta make sure we're
out. Time!
There you go, Phil.
Yeah, we rode through there every day almost.
Wait, all the time. Awesome.
Great throw. John's out here somewhere.
That's all right.
This is my last game, so we'll get together. All right.
You go, pitch.
Ah, take it.